We're in Freeport, getting ready to go diving today. This is our lodge we're staying at. This is the inside of our condo they put us up in on this dive trip. Okay. This is the boat that takes us out there. It'll be about maybe 12 divers. This is what the cabin looks like inside the boat. They got two big freezers over here for the fish to chum the waters. And one more view of the boat. So here's Charlie on the dive boat. She's very dedicated. She's got her dive pants that match the pattern of the tiger sharks. And she actually got a tattoo showing her dedication to the trip. Okay, we're all boarded up and ready to go. And should be hopefully a fun day. All right, here's the owner. The owner and the wife.
medical kits. We have two medical kits down below right in front of the bathroom.
So the owner right there works as a doctor up in New York for several months out of the year and then comes down and does this. They're gonna chum the water for about a half hour and get more sharks over here.
Thank you.
Thank you.